Hey guys, I'm Joshua here. I'm gonna show you all my recreations that I made. So, let's start with my house. This has like these all new shulker boxes. Not on the bed, but you get the price of the bed. But that was my house. Now let's check out the car. So we get this diamond looking car. It's made out of diamond blocks and concrete blocks and a couple of rails, and a burning zombie's trying to get in here, but he doesn't like to be. And we got these controls that help control the vehicle. And it's quite hard to say because I was working all day with this, and I heard there was somebody flushing. So we're also going to check out more creations in the download below. So here is my really cool, really awesome Ender Dragon. He's fire breathing it. So I got some head that I made from scratch. His tail made out of blocks of coal and torches and stuff like that. It kind of looks like a really dragon. This guy's head and his leg. Oh, I'm gonna wreck you guys. So, another cool thing that I built to another edition is the zombie. Now he's got like a zombie, and he's got cool blocks for his eyes, and he looks like a pretty cool dude. I can like hang out with him all day. Next up, we have the slime jumper. So the slime jumper I usually created without a patch in my feet. Sorry, I couldn't resist that. Without a patch in my feet, I just create that, and it bring me joys and help me along ways. So we're going to bounce along into the next. Maybe I should go get that Ender Dragon a kiss. Oh no, it's fire breathing. I'd be very careful to touch it. Sorry, I've not known. Okay, here are my other creations that I made for a while. This is a redstone house, as you can see. This is a creeper parkour, and wow, creeper heads. Nice tool to use. Come on, I know you can do it. I know you can do it. You're my best friend, creeper. Not that you explode me in Serrano, but okay. So we are moving on to the next one. This is another house that I made. This is my brother's house. And it's got nice touches to it, kind of cool, kind of whimsy a little bit. Sorry, I can't understand it right now. Okay, maybe not. next up. Actually, next up. We have. Lava house. This place goes on fire pretty easily, but you can see the top of the lava house. Kind of detail and stuff. So we got our houses, we got our cars, we got our ender and zombie guys. Now let's do a little exploring around the house. While we try to sneak in this world, what is going on? What is going on? Yeah, I have to, but no, I have to, but so. I'm sorry, but I have to, but no. Oh, is that a mashup pack? Not really a mashup, but here we get to do all the fun stuff. We can build our own and. By that, we build our own. Hey, what is this thing? Oh. That didn't go very long. Did it, sir? We get to build our own level door. What kind of guy do you like? To make one cool elevator and put another invention that operated with the past, put things on top. This kind of looks like an elevator to me, and you can flip the switch and things will open. It's kind of like a little elevator. See? And that is a good invention that I built for a month ago or 10 months ago. Either that, I think that will leave it for the episode. Thank you guys for watching. And I hope I see you in the future. And what is that? Is that a sheep? So, I am dying for a little bit, so I'm going to go on a walk, go on some hunting, maybe, not some hunting, but get some more routine on, and I can do my own animations back when the past started to start, but anything like that, I'll still go ahead and